images are single channel images that show how far away each point in the image is from the camera. This underside view of the Suzanne Blender Monkey shows how the mouth is closer than the ear. To output a depth image, you simply have to create a name for the image and then give the path of that output depth image to the zpy.render.renderAOV call. You can add the depth image to the saver object such that there is an annotation created for it.